Amigos de WAP TV, welcome to Liman Tour in Mexico City. My name is Simone Caporale from Artesian Bar of London, and today for such a beautiful weather, we prepare a drink which represents the fusion between Mexican and Italy. It's a very simple drink. So we put equal part of pineapple juice and grapefruit juice. Then we put some Mexican salt. Fabrica de Santos, I think is the Ferrari of the mezcal of nowadays. So same amount of Fattoria de Santo mezcal, some Italian evergreen di Saronno, and the latest Italian thing, Spirito. This is the only bottle available in Mexico, and it will stay here after this drink at Liman Tour of Mexico City. Now the drink is basically ready, just a touch of aromatic bitter. And we're not gonna shake, we're just combining the ingredients a couple of times, just throw them together. Last time. We're gonna strain it into the traditional Mexican clay pot. As a garnish, just a simple orange zest to enhance the aroma. Okay, now this is the drink, but we still miss the Mexican soul. So on the side, we're gonna put a little bit of Fattoria de Santos mezcal to enhance the aroma of Mexico, okay? Salute. I start to work in a bar. As a glass collector, obviously, you know, you start to learn the ABC. So then bar back and later on, slowly, slowly, start to make drinks for our guests. My opinion about mixology, about making cocktails today, is I think is our responsibility, our generation of bartenders, no? To try to interpret new flavors or even classic drinks and try to gain those new people who maybe never wanted to enjoy a cocktail, for example. And to welcome them in this beautiful world of cocktails. Legacy of bartender is definitely still alive, of course. Bar is made of different elements. Guests, ingredients, bartender, music, beautiful sunlight of Mexico as well. So obviously, yeah, every element is very important. The same important as the other ones. I can either get inspired by something that happened in the past, some combination of flavors, some ritual or traditional syrup of every single country, perhaps Mexico with some chocolate and molinillo stick or with some Fabrica de Santos mezcal, for example. So you always try to, you know, you add a bit of this, a bit of that, and not always, but sometimes you have good results. Drinks and bars, yes, they do reflect culture and even different kind of society. And there are some very classic examples of very famous cocktails that happened in the past centuries or even this in the latest few years. So it's good to know all of those. And it's very, the most important thing is to be able to read our guests and what they need. My opinion, the best bar is the bar where every guest feels at home or feels special. Celebrities, I consider celebrities people who come in and they want to enjoy the evening. Some of those are famous who made movies. Some of those are perhaps our neighbor next door. So for me, everybody's equal, and I have to make sure that everybody comes in happy with some expectation and leaves the bar with the exceeded expectation.